Hello guys, welcome to our new video. In this video we will show you the best duffel bags for every tourist. This products is based on my personal opinion about price, quality and durability. I have checked also many users review. If you want to know more about this all kinds of products, please check the description below. Don't forget to subscribe our channel to get future reviews. Let's start the video. Starting on at number 5, Marmot Long Hauler Duffel Bag. It has just as many features as any other duffel bag. The D-shaped opening for quick and easy access is there, the removable backpack straps are also there. And a compression strap that acts as a shoulder strap is there too. You can find a few pockets for storing your valuables and a haul loop for firmly gripping onto your bag when pulling it out of a storage place. Looks like all the essential elements are present. The bag is made from a durable laminate and nylon, which means that it will last you a decent amount of time without breaking apart. Marmot did opt for sticking to the thinner fabric for the recent releases, which is an obvious downside. But this also means that its weight is lower than it used to be. You win some and you lose some. Moving at number 4, Yeti Panga 75 Duffel Bag. Think fishing, rafting, and hiking in the harsh snowy weather. These are the scenarios your duffel bag from Yeti will be most useful in. Originally focusing on issuing coolers, the brand made a few steps ahead and released a duffel bag that has the best of both worlds. People from across the globe pick this model over others due to the bag's ability to withstand the heaviest of the rainfalls and the roughest storms. Designed with this in mind, Panga 75 incorporates a highly dense and laminated nylon shell along with the two easily accessible mesh pockets for your valuables to be stored in a dry and safe space. The bag's EVA-molded bottom and the zippered spans are the finishing touches that seal the waterproofness factor and give you peace of mind when nature starts to act up. At number 3, Samsonite Luggage Andante Wheeled Rolling Duffel Bag. When your family asks you to bring several items of food and clothes on your next visit to their countryside, this rolling duffel bag by Samsonite might just be that much needed addition to your wardrobe. The brand is reputable enough for you to make a choice in its favor as it is, but if you need more conviction, read on. The bag is not only lightweight but is also suitable for the plane and car rides due to its compact design. Moreover, the large opening on the top makes it easy to open and grab a thing or two from it when on the go. We know your kid will ask you for a blanket when it gets too cold in the car during the night, and that's when the easily accessible opening comes in handy. The soft spin wheels will hardly bring any discomfort to your trip as they are durable enough to withstand the harshest of the grounds. Coming at number 2, the North Face Base Camp Duffel Bag. The runner-up of the Patagonia Black Hole Duffer Bag is the Base Camp 1 by the North Face. It has a tough fabric that offers a high level of water resistance and mesh pocket material on the inside that keeps the valuables secure. You can store your dirty shoes or clothes in the inner pocket, which gives you the opportunity to keep your clean items clean for longer when there is no possibility to wash them. If the circumstances force you to free your hands from holding it, you can do so by using the built-in padded handles that come with it. And, do not worry about your bag getting lost as there is a waterproof ID slot on top of the bag. Write down your name and home address and wait for your bag to make its way back to you. Finally at number 1, Patagonia Black Hole 55 Duffel Bag. This item right here fully lives up to its name, the number of things it can hold seems to be infinite. Perhaps the reason why it is preferred by so many people lies in the fact that it is made from a 100% recyclable material. Although this is not news in the 21st century, it is still considered to be a rare find, especially since the bag still retains a premium quality and has a wide array of colors. The sturdy build is proved by the 900 denier ripstop nylon that incorporates a durable water-repellent coating. Your duffel bag will keep the moisture away even if it's raining cats and dogs. There are also removable straps and a few various ways to grab the bag with the help of webbing loops or haul handles. The main point is that the brand didn't compromise comfort features to create an all-around tool for you to carry to sports events and travel trips alike. Thank you for watching guys, I hope you like this video, if this video helpful to you please don't forget to subscribe,